Thank you. Oops, sorry about that.
Alright, well, sorry about the late introduction. Welcome to, well, the final section of Resident Evil 3. This is actually my third attempt, so to speak. Sort of because I wanted to just restart the whole recording all over. The first one, I got as far as the phase two of Nemesis, I want to say. And I ended up dying. I think I almost had him, though, but I ended up dying. So, second time, I got killed by hunters because, as I said before, each time you die or restart, the game replaces one type of enemy with another. So, I'm actually gonna save here. That's how I managed to get all those puzzles done. Well, those two puzzles done so fast, because this is like my second time going through them. And this time I'm better prepared for Nemesis now. Good old Nemi.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai?
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death.
That's great, except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Yep, he's dead, all right. Turbo dead. All right, let's try this again. Thankfully, I saved, so I wanted to go back and do everything all over again.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Your trench coat back on.
Stars.
I always seem to screw this battle up.
Stars.
Oh, I'm on danger that fast. Oh. Oh. That was actually easier than I made it out to be last time. But of course, this isn't the last we've seen of him. That's not good. I went the wrong way. Nope.
Jill, where are you? If you can hear this transmission, respond immediately.
I'm here. What's up?
I got us a ride. The chopper engines are running and ready to go.
On my way.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
What does it do?
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me. Don't give up. We're both gonna survive this. Just get over here!
That's a rude way to ask.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Emergency level D for, well, I don't need to tell you what the D stands for.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Sorry, I teleported over there, but yeah, eat it.
Warning, system overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
That's fine. I was just leaving anyway. They'll keep that line if they do a remake for Resident Evil 3. I kind of hope they do. Let's get out of here before we're blown to bits.
It's here. It's time to go.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Well, that is it for Resident Evil 3. Judging by that ending that I got there, I wasn't going in for any specific ending, but I was, because I judged by how I did play through the game, I knew that I wasn't going to get the Barry in the helicopter ending, so it's whatever. So anyway, I should be starting my next playthrough rather soon, so be on the lookout. I'm also going to be doing a few extra projects before I start the next playthrough, so also be on the lookout for those. That's it. As usual, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitch whenever I stream. And yeah.